Was geht's denn, liebe Leute? Hier ist wieder euer Crush4Defic89 zurück bei Let's Play Fire Emblem Echoes Shadows of Valencia. Gerade als wir Schloss Sophia betreten wollten, ist uns leider Gottes eine Gruppe Arcana und ein Kantor in die Quere gekommen. Und mit Hilfe des maskierten Mannes müssen wir sie nun bezwingen. Also, und mit Hilfe des maskierten Mannes müssen wir sie nun besiegen. Wir sind leider Gottes nur zu zweit gemeinsam mit Saber. Aber wir werden das schon hinbekommen. So. Sie beherrscht jetzt den Donnerzauber. Damit kann sie richtig gut abgehen. Aber leider Gottes hat sie einmal verfehlt. Sehr schade ist. Okay, aber wir kriegen das schon hin. Sollen die Gegner nur kommen? Alter Schwede. Sie können sogar die anderen heilen. Oh, shit. Gut, aber er kann auch noch richtig abgehen. Der maskierte Mann ist ein Rittmeister. Und mit ihm müsste es dann einfacher werden. So. Im Nahkampf sind wir da besser dran. So. Jetzt zu dir. Knöpfe den hier vor und mach ihn fertig. Und tschüss. Oh je. Also ich schon, sie hat schon einiges an Schaden kassiert. Daneben. Oh oh. Shit. Okay, sie kann zwar zurückschlagen, aber sie verschwindet, verbraucht dabei KP bei sie. Den Angriff, das ist nicht gut. So, daneben. Jetzt ist er dran. Er nimmt sich jetzt den hier vor. Schon haben wir damit einen schönen Großteil erledigt. Dann ist nur noch er hier übrig. Selika muss sich erholen. Leider Gottes können wir sie nicht heilen. Nun gut, das wird schon irgendwie... wird schon schief gehen. Oder ich versuch's einfach... von der Ferne. Ich versuch's einfach mit ihm. Erstmals. Beide haben dieselben Anzahl an Erfahrungspunkte. Daneben. Nice one. So. Du gibst ihm jetzt den Rest. Moment mal, habe ich das richtig gesehen? Nur Trefferquote von 51%, das ist ja sehr schwach. Jetzt ist er wieder dran. Du bist erledigt. Zack. So, jetzt sind wir wieder dran. Marcelika geht's dreckig gerade. Ich hätte Proviant nehmen sollen. Das habe ich nur davon. Jetzt nimmt er ihn sich schon mal vor. So, wenn ich mich hinbewege. So. Einmal eine kalte Suppe oder... doch lieber was Größeres. Beispiel ein Hering. So. Kommen wir ihm zur Hilfe? Oder kann er ihn allein erledigen? Ich fürchte, er schafft es allein zu erledigen. Oh, der heilt sich. Nicht gut. So, jetzt sind wir dran. Ach, sondern er. Ja, dann erledigt er den schon mal. Und das wär's. So schnell kann's gehen. Hättest du doch da erst vielleicht noch einen letzten Part hinzufügen können.
Fall back! Retreat! But know this, girl! Nothing will stay us from our purpose!
The enemy is retreating! We did it! You have my thanks, good sir. But I must ask again, who are... Huh?
If you're looking for the fop in the mask, he took off already. What was he on about anyway? Some friend of yours or the like?
I honestly have no idea.
Well, ain't that reassuring. Guess we'll chuck that mystery on the pile along with whoever attacked us.
I suppose we will. Though for what it's worth, I still don't believe they were Desaix's men. They were more like that man who tried to take me prisoner at sea. But who would want to take me captive? And for what purpose?
Damn that masked vermin! Fie and fie again! Now I must explain to Jeddah how we failed to secure the girl.
Beg pardon, friend. You with the Regellian army, perchance?
Who asked such of me?
Soft, friend, soft. I'm not your enemy. I was working under Desaix, but those damned rebels ran us out of the castle. I was thinking I might defect to Regal. In exchange for my services, of course.
And you expect me to trust a man who so utterly lacks shame?
You sure you can afford not to? You just got your scrawny hides kicked trying to kidnap one little girl. You really want to go back to the boss man empty-handed? See, I know about this little forest northwest of Sophia Castle. And in this forest, there's a village.
Das gibt's doch nicht, Slate! Lebt noch? Kann nicht wahr sein! Ich dachte, den hätten wir endgültig erledigt. Ach. Verdammt, und jetzt wollen sie tatsächlich Orms und Selikas Heimatdorf angreifen? Hoffentlich nicht.
Everyone's laughing and cheering. But my gut's one big knot. Only a fool'd think the Regellian Empire would back down without a fight. Emperor Rudolph's Order of Knights are scary enough. But what about that Duma priest Jeddah and his horde of Arcanists? How are normal folks supposed to fight against men who conjure terrors?
Three huzzas for Sophia's liberators, and three huzzas for all! Truly, he is the hero Sophia has been waiting for. And he's every bit the champion General Meissen was. Make no mistake, the Regellian Empire's as fearsome a foe as they come. But with Alm leading our forces, we needn't fear any man!
For a proper-looking little lady, you sure pull some crazy stunts, lass. I didn't think I'd be bum-rushing a pirate fort. It doesn't exactly...
Ja, das kennen wir schon, das kennen wir schon. Okay. Alle freuen sich hier. In der Schatzkammer gibt's auch bestimmt wieder was zu holen, oder? Oder täusche ich mich da? Ja, ich täusche mich. Hier gibt's nichts mehr zu holen. Hier haben wir bereits alles abgeräumt. Dann gehen wir zum Rittersaal. Oder, ja, zum Rittersaal. Käseliebhaber. Ist das ein Geschenk der Götter? Ich würde mein Leben verzehren. Bring mir einen neuen Käse. Käse aus aller Welt. Ich will den Lohn. Schimmelkäse, bitte. Du bist mit blauen Haaren her, genau wie. Los, Leute. Das hat sich beißen wie ein Seemann. Aroma wie Molten, Molte, das du liebst. Schimmelkäse ist ein. Bitten ist die Initiation für jeden Käsegummi. Eine Feinspeise zu streng, vielleicht hier. Mit deinen Mühen. Ein Heilsud. Danke.
Are you headed for the Temple of Mila, Lady Priestess? Oh, I do wish you'd reconsider. That whole area's crawling with thieves working in the employ of grief. The very ground itself is rotten. Hunks of cliffside slough off near every day. You might easily find yourself with no way back. So be careful, okay? Sure, Desaix and those Regellian thugs turned tail and ran, But our crops still aren't growing, and we've no shortage of terrors. What do you suppose could have happened to Mila? Some men have gone to the temple to investigate, but none have returned. I say we've bigger problems than fighting a war, but no one asks me.
Das ist interessant zu wissen. Der Weg kann abgeschnitten werden, da muss ich wirklich aufpassen. Was ist bei der Audienzhalle? Da scheint niemand zu sein. Na gut, dann die Treppen hinauf.
Grandpapa? What are you doing here?
It's been so very long, Celica.
Oh, Grandpapa! I'd half resigned myself to never seeing you again.
As had I. And yet here you are, grown into a beautiful young woman. Though I fear we lack the time for a leisurely reunion. Surely you left the island with some purpose in mind, yes?
I did. I'm going to the Temple of Mila. All that's transpiring in Zofia now is tied to the Earth Mother. I can feel it in my very marrow. There's more to be done than simply fighting the foes laid before us. I must learn Mila's will in all of this. I also intend to pray that she intercedes on behalf of her people, that she might save us all.
I see. Just as Aulne has chosen his path, it would seem you have chosen yours.
Aulne? I'd suspected as much, but your being here confirms it. He's leading the deliverance, isn't he?
Why don't you go upstairs and see for yourself? I expect that's where you'll find what you've been searching for.
Wait a sec. Celica? Is that really you? Celica?
Aulne. I'm so glad to see you. I have dreamt about this day for 7 years. At last, I finally found you.
You have. I've missed you too, so much. Wow, that's quite the story. I'm trying to picture you swashbuckling pirates and... yeah, just... wow.
I didn't mean to swashbuckle anyone. It just sort of... happened. But forget all that for the moment. Aulne, you aren't really planning to fight the Regellian Empire, are you?
Listen, it's not... it's not something I chose. They were the ones who attacked us.
But there must be a way to resolve things other than bloodshed, no?
That's a pretty thought, Celica, but I'm not sure it's true. If it were, no one would be risking life and limb on the battlefield.
Is it really so naive? Zofians and Regellians are both people of Valentia, are we not? I know we can reach some kind of accord if we just try. Besides that, I just can't imagine Emperor Rudolph is the monster some claim him to be.
It doesn't matter what sort of man he is. The Regellian Empire chose to cross Zofia's border. That's a fact. We aim to drive back the invaders. Nothing more.
But why do you have to lead this rebellion? Mycen's grandson or no, you're neither knight nor noble. So why make yourself a target like this?
If I didn't know any better, I'd swear I was speaking to a blue blood. My station doesn't matter, Celica. I'm here because I was called. I have a duty to perform, and I'll perform it. No more and no less.
Oh, Aulne.
Do you think I wanted this fight? This all started because Lima the Fourth went and angered the Empire. If you wish to point fingers, point them at the ruler who failed his people. It's his fault we're in this mess.
That's not... well, so what if it is? Maybe you should go become king if it's such a damnably easy job.
What? Celica, that's not...
You're awfully free with accusations for a boy with no idea what royalty entails. And now that you're a hero, I imagine the throne is next on the list, is that it?
No, it's not like that at all, Celica. I just want to keep Zofia safe. Besides, there's an heir. A princess of the royal family may have survived. If she turned up and fixed all this, I'd happily return to Ram. You could come with me, you know? It'd be like old times.
Come on! There's no secret princess! The Zofian royal family is dead!
But how can you be...
Enough! Just enough. Go fight your war if it makes you happy. I'm going to the Temple of Mila. Goodbye, Ulm. You stubborn jerk!
Celica, you're one to talk about stubbornness. Jeez. Damn it all. I didn't even get the chance to ask her about the village. About why she had to leave. Oh, Celica. I had so much I wanted to say to you. How did it end up like this?
Ulm and Celica's heartfelt reunion was dashed by heated words. And once again, the two were parted. One chose the battlefield, the other, the mother's succor. And while they both sought to attain peace in their own way, their chances of finding it together seemed to grow increasingly slim.
Ei. Muss das gleich so enden. Dabei dachte ich, dass jetzt beide Einheiten jetzt mal sich zusammenschließen würden. Puh. Gut. Wir werden sehen, wie das noch weitergehen wird. Dritter Akt, Krieg um die Freiheit.
Good, you're all here. Let's be on our way. Are you sure about this, Ulm?
Am I sure about what?
Oh, please. About Celica. You finally see her after gods know how long, and you end up in a spat? Hey, don't give me that look. We all know she took off in a right huff. You two used to be inseparable. What happened?
That was a long time ago, Tobin. A lot's happened. To both of us.
Well, I'm no expert, but I think a normal person would just apologize. I'm sure she hasn't gotten too far yet. What with those skinny legs and all?
Seriously, Tobin? You're passing out relationship advice now?
Give it a rest. It's not like every fight has a right side and a wrong side. Get over it, Gray. I'm well aware of that. It's just... Well, this could be the last time Ulm and Celica see each other. You'd think they'd want to part on a less sour note.
It's all right, Tobin. I appreciate what you're saying. But this is something for me and Celica to work out on our own. Besides, I'm the leader of the Deliverance now. It wouldn't be right to keep everyone waiting on my own private business.
Celica? Hey, Celica!
I'm sorry, May. I was lost in thought. Did you need something?
Me? No, I'm fine, like always. But what about you? That guy leading the Deliverance is a friend of yours, right? I know we're in a rush, but surely we had time for you to say goodbye.
It's fine. That isn't necessary.
But Celica...
May, I need to reach the Temple of Mila as soon as possible. I know the Mother will reveal a path to save Zofia that doesn't involve violence.
I don't know about this, Bowie. Celica's acting all weird. I wonder what happened.
Well, can you blame her? I'm sure she's more than a little conflicted. If the Deliverance defeats Desae and drives the Empire back, what next? Zofia will need a ruler, and who better than a boy who cast off tyranny's yoke?
What? But Celica's the rightful heir!
Yeah, but she can't exactly just go and announce that to everyone. If she did, she'd be made to lead the Deliverance effort herself. Believe me, that's the last thing Celica wants right now.
I hate it when you make sense, Bowie. But that just means we have to haul tail to the Temple of Mila. The Earth Mother will know what to do. She'll take care of everything.
I pray it's truly so simple.
Once we cross this mountain, we'll finally reach the coast. It's a hard climb, but I know we'll make it.
Hold.
Hmm? Who's there? You're the one from before. I'm glad our paths have crossed again. I'd hoped for a chance to properly thank you for helping us.
I've no use for thanks. I come bearing a warning. Proceed no further here.
What? I must know a reason for this warning.
The terrain ahead is loose and prone to failure. Additionally, there are still forces in play who would see you harmed. If you must attain the Temple of Mila, strike west through the mountains.
West? But that's where Om...
You have been warned.
Wait, please!
And he's gone! Again! I seriously want to know who this creepy mask guy is and why he's following us.
As do I, May. But regardless, this makes twice he's aided us.
And with that dire warning ringing in our ears, what is your plan, m'lady? Do we follow Mr. Mask's advice and take the western route? That would be quite a detour.
Do we have any cause to trust this masked fellow in the first place? Sure, he helped us out before, but that's no guarantee of pure motive.
And what was that bit about
forces in play who would see you harmed?
Is he saying more people are going to turn up and try to kidnap Celica?
No. We continue on as planned. I'm not dismissing what he said, but our purpose cannot brook delay. If we are attacked, I have faith we can prevail. Besides, even the cleverest trap will betray some sign to a watchful eye. So as long as we continue to be vigilant, we'll be all right.
And here she is at last. Do not mistake me for the base fools who came before. My power was bestowed upon me by Jeddah himself. Now go, crush the girl and the pitiful insects accompanying her!
Earthquake!
I can't even stand!
Look out! The cliff is crumbling!
Oh, you have to be joking! As if anything else could have gone wrong on this blasted adventure.
Everyone, be careful!
Celica? No! Don't come any closer!
Lady!
Celica! Are you all right? Huh? Why did I suspect I'd see you again?
Are you unhurt?
It appears I am. Thanks to you. I owe you an apology. You warned me this would happen, and yet I...
Do not apologize. But stop allowing petty emotion to cloud your judgment. Your choices steer the fates of more than just yourself.
You're right. I can offer no rebuttal.
Still, there's little sense in turning back when you're almost through. The Zophian coast is just ahead. The road beyond should offer safe passage.
How can you be certain?
My prey were kind enough to use magic potent enough to reveal their location.
Gone again. As sudden as ever. I wish he would at least offer his name.
Yeah, talk about your shady characters. Still, I suppose he seems like a decent enough guy.
Yeah, well, Mr. Mask seems to enjoy our company. I wager we'll see him again. And you're sure you've got no guess as to who he might be?
None. I've no allies left in this world, save the ones I travel with now.
Oof. Didn't mean to sour the mood. Forget I asked.
It's all right. But back to the matter at hand. The road is well and truly blocked now. I don't think we'll be heading back that way anytime soon.
Then it's a lucky thing we've no need to head that direction.
Now we couldn't go to Eight Ulm even if we wanted to.
M'lady?
It's nothing. We've spent enough time here. Let's press on.
Whoa!
What's that sound?
The ground is unstable around here. There must have been another rock slide. Some distance off from the sound of it. We've no worry of harm to our men.
That's good, but...
A report, sir. A cliff has given way along the eastern ridge. The route to the Zofian coast is blocked.
The eastern ridge? That's the direction Celica was heading. Oh, Celica. Please be all right.
So, jetzt spielen wir also mit Alm.
Hey Alm, how goes it? So not to be an old gossip, but I hear you and Celica had a bit of a row. Ladies, am I right? They just love to get the last word in. I thought it was just my mom and my sister who were like that, but nope. When I found out all women share that trait, my poor heart sank. Huh? How can I be so sure it's all women? How can you even ask that? I've been to a town. I've seen like a dozen women. Hell, maybe more.
Ja, nicht alle sind so. Du hast, glaube ich, immer nur die falsche Erfahrung gehabt. Hat das wohl ein bisschen Pech die ganze Zeit über. Ein Gelehrter. Ich betreibe Studien über schockierende Details aus Sophias Vergangenheit. Vielmehr würde ich das tun, wenn ich das notwendige Material hätte. Dürfte ich um Hilfe bitten? Als unterschiedliche Fitrufen versteckt der Freien. In einer Ecke befindet sich die Grabstelle Königin Sophias. Dort liegt das Lee-Armband. Und ich will, es klingt. Ich bin ein Grabräuber. In dem Fall will mir das Dorf von Schrecken. Mit denen kann ich nicht. Es sind goldgierige Bestien, die den Gräb wohltuchten plündern. Eines von ihnen trägt das Armband und womöglich beißt, ich bringe es mir. Oh Mann. Den Friedhof bei... Unterirdische Friedhof. Okay. Jetzt sollen wir es mal hinbegeben. Den Käseliebhaber haben wir bereits. Oh ja, wir begeben also noch mehr Käse. Oh, ein Honig! Jetzt hätten wir eigentlich das Material. Hm, was ist denn mit dem Mann los? Ich bin der Sohn aus dem Hause Orion, einer der alten Familien Sophias. Hinter Desaix hat unser wertvolles Erbstück abgenommen. Der Orion-Schild war einst ein Geschenk von der ersten Königin von Sophia. Für mich ist meine Vorfahren steht auf dem Spiel. Der Bund der Freien geht in die Bälde zu Desaix Festung, habe ich recht. Solltet ihr den Orion-Schild finden, bringt ihr mir bitte wieder. Ich würde euch natürlich gebühren dafür belohnen. Okay, ein weiterer Auftrag. Was macht die Audienzhalle? Da ist niemand. Bei den Treppen. Scheint auch niemand zu sein. Gehen wir mal zum Balkon hoch. Da liegt einiges da. Hä? Eine Erinnerung. Ansonsten kann man hier nichts vorfinden. Gut, dann nichts für raus hier. Jetzt aber raus hier, jetzt aber raus hier. Beginnen wir uns erstmal also zu diesem unterirdischen Friedhof. Was zum... Stößt von sowohl Orms als auch Celicas Gruppen. Aha, interessant. Ui, wer ist denn das? Pegasus-Ritter und das ist Garth. Saxon. Regelier. Und hier ist die Sykes-Festung und dort müssen wir hin also. Und dort gibt es einen Waldschrein. Junge, Junge, da erwartet uns noch was. Das ist eine Schleuse. Haufen Feinde erwartet uns hier noch. Herz der Wüstenfeste. Da ist der Tempel der Miller. Dort müssen wir mit Celica hingelangen. So, beim Versteck der Freien soll es ja was sein. Soll irgendwas los sein, hä? Oh, das Elektroschwert sieht einfach cool aus. In seinen Händen. So. Die rauben ja die Gräber aus, ne? Tja, jetzt kommen wir aber ins Spiel, um das den endgültig auszutreiben. Noch jemand reden mit irgendjemanden? Oh ja! Tobin mit Gratian wieder?
So, Tobin? Are we gonna clear the air here or what?
Yeah, I suppose. So, is it just me? Or are you and Claire getting close?
Huh? You think? I feel like she spends all her time telling me to bug off.
Yeah, but that's just it. She's comfortable around you, or else she'd never let her hair down like that.
That's a weird way of reading into things. Why can't you put that much thought into anything else?
Oh, you're looking for a fight? Let's take it outside, clown!
We're already outside, and I'm kind of busy fighting these other guys. Come on already, let's take out your aggression on someone who deserves it.
Okay, Beziehung scheint sich ein bisschen verbessert zu haben in der Situation. So, jetzt aber bist du dran. So, sollen die Gegner auch noch antanzen. Es gibt für ein Level Up. Sehr schön. So. Bitte ich doch jemand ein paar Level-Ups? Achso, Erfahrung auf jeden Fall. Kann ich mir schon jemanden vorstellen. Sie hat ihn gleich bezwungen. Nice. Wer hat jetzt ein Level-Up erreicht? Ah, Silk. So, ist auch kein Problem für ihn. Und der hier geht auch gleich down. So, du gibst ihm den Rest. Und das war's. Aber wer soll dieses Armband haben? Wow, so viele stehen von Level Up. Claire, Lucas, Alm, Tobin, Faye, Cliff. Wahnsinn. Wir sollen dieses Armband haben. Unterirdischen Friedhof, hä? Vom Versteck der Freien, hat er gesagt. Na, vielleicht mache ich das ein andern Mal. Ich muss ja nicht alle Missionen erfüllen. Okay, sorry, dass ich jetzt dahin gehalten habe. Im nächsten Part geht es dann weiter. Und ja, wie immer, wenn es zu gefallen wusste, Daumen nach oben. Ihr könnt mir in den Kommentaren schreiben, wenn ihr da mehr wisst, wo man jetzt, ob das jetzt nur völlig random ist bei den Monstern, die man da bekämpft. Weil also, ob das jetzt völlig random ist oder ob man diese Monster oder ob man gleich wirklich oder ob man feststellen kann bei einem der Monster, dass es das Armband hat. Das müsste man natürlich in den Comments posten, dann werde ich mich ja irgendwann mal darauf eingehen. So, hier können wir nicht weiter, wie es scheint. Also mit Arm dürfen wir nicht zum Hafen von Sophia, also wir dürfen leider nicht ihre Wege kreuzen. Das ist sehr schade. Na gut, also wie gesagt, Daumen nach oben. Dann sind wir beim nächsten Mal. Ich hoffe, ihr seid wieder mit dabei. Es ist gespannt, klickt wieder rein. Euer Crush for Fig 89. Bis zu diesem Part von Let's Play. Feiern mit dem Echo. Schön, dass ihr verletzt seid. Also viel Sinn und tschüss, oder? Now you know